Okay, so I just got through watching Katy Perry's new video. It's a cute video. I kind of liked it a little bit. The song itself, it's cute. It's not horrible. It's tolerable. It's not anything I just bump on my iPod, but it's pretty cool. So the video has like this late 80s, early 90s kind of vibe to it. Well, basically, it is the same thing. The video starts off as like a lovely spring day, and Paperboy is throwing the paper. Katy Perry wakes up. She's a total nerd, and she has like the head brace or whatever braces, the big glasses, and nerdy clothes and hair. And she wakes up and she sees this random guy in her bed, and she's like, "Oh my God, Friday!" And so that's how it starts. She gets up, she checks her Facebook, and I don't understand how. It's the fucking 90s and she's checking her Facebook, but oh well. So, checks her Facebook, finds she partied all night or whatever. Song begins. Video goes on, kind of a flashback of what happened the night before. She's playing Sudoku and it's a party going on next door. I guess she knocks on the door to stop the party. And this bitch, Rebecca Black, is throwing the party. Now, if you all don't know who Rebecca Black is, please stop this video now and go look her up. Because Rebecca Black is the most hated teen pop star out right now. Like, seriously, if you look at her likes to dislikes on YouTube, she has like 10,000 more dislikes than she has likes. She had to go on ABC and NBC just because, like, the title on their headline was most disliked teen pop star. Like, she's that horrible. She has a song called Friday, which is why I guess Katy Perry decided to put her in this video. The song is so irritating. It's like, "It's Friday, Friday, getting down on Friday, blah 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 blah." The song is absolutely freaking horrible. It sounds like just if Justin Bieber was a girl and then got on speed, heroin, and cocaine and tried to sing. That's what this fucking song sounds like. She's absolutely horrible. So go look her up. Cause like, if you need a good laugh for the day, something needs to brighten your day, go look up Rebecca Black. Please, please do that for me. It's, you know what? Don't even agonize yourself over that. And then what gets me is Rebecca Black is like 14, 15 years old. And she's at this house party where they're drinking and everything. So she's already going down the Lindsay Lohan road and being a horrible influence for kids who might actually like her. And throwing this party and drinking or whatever. So anyway, beside the point. So Rebecca Black invites Katy Perry in or whatever, and she goes in and Katy Perry's having this awesome time. And then she goes and gives her a makeover. Oh, and also when she first walks in, it's a nerd. And it's played by Kevin McHale of Glee. And he's like checking Katie out, and he's like, "Oh my God, she's so hot," because she's just as nerdy as he is. And there's like this fantasy, like, you know, because he's a nerd, I guess he had like a knight in shining armor fantasy that he has so randomly. And I guess Katie is the fair maiden and he's the knight or whatever. And so it was just a random part in the video. Okay, so Rebecca Black takes Katie upstairs. The 15-year-old Rebecca Black gives Katie a freaking makeover. And so takes off the brace face, gives her silicone breast implants, and while this 15-year-old girl has this, I don't know, waxes Katie's lip, all that stuff. So Katie comes back downstairs and she's hot, apparently. Has the big 90s hair with the swoop bangs and the bright colors and everything, the makeup. Mismatched shoes. She has on yellow and like a pink red or whatever. But you know, that's like the 90s thing to do. It's pretty cool to do that. So, comes back downstairs and she parties so freaking hard. Another thing that kind of got me, she has a Wii at this party, at this 90s party. Now, excuse me if I'm wrong, but I believe in the 90s we were playing Atari and Sega Genesis. I had a Sega Genesis. But they're playing Wii in the 90s. Go figure. So, party continues. They have Hanson, yes, the Hanson performing at the party. Hanson, the boom, da, doom, da, da, doo, da. They're actually there. Kenny G, the jazz artist, he plays her Uncle Kenny. He's there. And so she parties hard. She gets stupid wasted, goes back to her place, and they're cold. Go back to her place. Yes, they're frozen. Cook mine right. Sorry. goes back to Katie's place and parties some more. She's throwing up in shoes and dancing hard or whatever. So she passes out not too long before. Get back, Madison. Not too long before the nerd, the guy, the hot guy, wants her. He grabs her butt and the nerd punches him out. And so I guess he's like the savior or whatever. She passes out drunk, wakes up the next morning, and she's freaking out. And somehow she's back in her original clothes, which I didn't really understand how that worked out. But she's in her regular clothes again or whatever. It's back when she started. Her parents walk in. Her parents are played by Corey Feldman of Gremlins and the Goonies and Time After Time in the 80s. And her mom is played by Debbie Gibson, who was apparently some big hot pop star in the 90s. And they come in and they're like, "Oh, Katie, what happened? How could you be so irresponsible? Blah, 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 blah." And so Katie tries to tell them, "I didn't throw the party. Rebecca Black threw the party." And they're like, "No, Rebecca Black's such a good girl. Rebecca Black is throwing parties left and right. In her video, the Friday video, she's throwing parties. She's throwing parties this Friday at Katy Perry's video. She's not that great of a girl. You know what I mean?" So they're like, "Oh, Rebecca Black's such a good girl, this and that." And so Katie's freaking out. So she goes, "I just need to sleep it off." Oh, and after saying, "Well, Uncle Kenny said you guys were just, so fun when you were younger and blah, blah, blah. And like, you used to have fun on Fridays." And then she goes, "Honey, we invented Friday." Like, really? Invented Friday. So, no, they're all cool about it. She's like, "I need to sleep it off. I need to go to bed." Now, I know my parents, if I had a big party and people all over the place and the mess, they'd have got me up and whooped my ass. But hey, they invented Friday, so I guess they understood. And so, I don't know. It's a cute little video, though. I liked it. It was pretty funny. Outside of a few things that Rebecca Black bitch just really threw me off that she was in there. Katy Perry plays a good nerd. I'll say that. She needs to probably look into an acting career. She did have some behind the scenes and she was in character as Katie Beth Terry was her character. So look at those. Check them out, but check the video out. It's a cool song. Like I said, it's tolerable. It's not really my stilo, but whatever. So that's it for now. Check the video out. I thought it was cool. Comment, subscribe. Bye.